My wife Pam and I started prAna in our garage in Carlsbad, California 14 years ago. Our love for climbing, yoga, and the outdoors inspired us to start a line of clothing that was in harmony with our lifestyles, and one that would capture the essence of the freedom and adventure that we loved. After almost a year of searching, Pam discovered a name for our brand in a yoga book that she was reading at the time. A 5,000-year-old Sanskrit word, prAna means life, breath, and vitality of the soul. A simple word, easy to say, with so much meaning, prAna was born. Filled with fresh ideas and insights from a group of close friends, we began designing and making purpose-built garments focused on freedom of movement, hidden technical features, and street-smart styling. Immediately, we began to attract a young, conscious consumer who was looking for something different and who wanted clothing that could withstand the rigors of the outdoors. We formed alliances with some of the best climbers and yogis in the world, involved them in product development, and still do today. And after 5 years of sustained focus, prAna became a household name in the climbing and yoga communities. Since then, the echo of our brand has reached out to a wider audience, especially connecting with active, healthy people who are environmentally conscious and socially mindful. After the business grew past the critical stages of survival and we could pay the bills with a little room to spare, we started to ask ourselves, how could we do more with prAna than just make and sell products? How could we use our company as a vehicle for positive change? Is it possible that we could reach out and inspire others to tread lighter on the planet and share these principles? In the early days, we had fun with homespun, eco-friendly ideas like making our own paper hang tags from recycled newspapers, building store fixtures from recycled pallet wood and steel, and reusing fruit boxes from the grocery store to ship clothes in. The intention was there, it felt right, but these ideas were not scalable. Then a door opened for us. About 6 years ago, we were introduced to the idea of using organic cotton to make our clothing. We were invited to the organic exchange meeting held at Patagonia in Ventura, California. We met the farmers that grow the cotton, the fabric mills that spun the yarns, vendors that made the clothing, and many peers with similar interests. We heard their stories of inspiration and learned a lot about sustainable fabrics. The walls of competition came down. People reached out to help each other and work together to grow these ideas of sustainability to benefit all. Pam and I both felt a dynamic shift, a clear path that seemed so right to us and our brand that we immediately took action. We switched 19 of our conventional cotton styles to organic cotton using the sources that we gathered from the conference. There were increased costs to pull this off, and it was too late to change the prices of our collection. But we didn't care. The timing was right, and this was the future. Our whole team got on board. We got our athletes charged up, our customers, and our vendors. Working with textile mills, we started developing our own fabrics made from recycled and unique materials that offer technical benefits and superior comfort. This new perspective opened our eyes to look at our entire business, and since then have made improvements to lessen our environmental footprint. Our use of recycled paper for printed materials has inspired others, and in 2007, we helped Urban Climber magazine switch to recycled stock for all of their issues. Our trade show booth is an example of less is more and transparency. It utilizes hemp ropes for walls, the raw cement floor, and simple wood fixtures to highlight the product. The prAna Natural Power Initiative uses wind power to offset the conventionally produced electricity for our facility in California, our employees and athletes' homes, their travel, and the electricity of 400 prAna dealers. This program has the environmental equivalent of removing 3,600 cars from the road for an entire year and earned us a Green Power Leadership Award from the EPA. So why wind power, recycled paper, hemp ropes, and organic cotton? It feels right for us. We inspire others, and our customers appreciate it. We get letters almost every day. Here's one from a girl that was so impressed by our use of organic cotton in the prAna pants she bought, she ordered another pair. And this guy is giving us props for watching out for his playground, the outdoors, with our wind power program. The young influential consumers of today vote with their dollars and support companies that are aligned with their core values and beliefs. It's our responsibility, especially as a company doing business in the outdoor industry, to lead the way. As we grow together as an industry and more mainstream consumers discover the outdoors, our leadership will play a very important role in shepherding these ideals. A survey to the general population was done asking if climate change is an issue. 20% in 2006 said, yes, climate change is a problem. In 2007, 80% of the people polled acknowledged that global warming is real. Take a look. It's all over the media, and it's starting to affect our lives. Actors, musicians, and high-profile people are all talking green. It's a huge trend, yes, but it's not a trend that's going away. For all of us in the outdoor industry, this awareness is not new. We've been conscious of our environmental impact and support causes that help to protect the places we play. We should be educated on this topic and share our knowledge with our customers, from the core enthusiasts to the mainstream consumer planning their first outdoor experience. Here are a few definitions to help understand this whole language of green when it comes to apparel products. Sustainable. Renewable. Organic. Fair trade. Recyclable. Biodegradable. So where are we going from here? From a core following of influential people, prAna has grown to a global brand with a meaningful voice. How can it grow but stay the same? Be true to our roots while reaching out to new consumers. We'll continue to listen, build high-quality products with technical features and unique details. We will increase our sustainable product offerings and lessen the footprint of our supply chain. We will continue to grow our wind power program and create awareness for renewable energy. We will maintain our company culture and build on the principles that prAna was founded on. We will honor our roots and support the organizations that are doing good. We will spread ideas of health and wellness to our employees, vendors, customers, and friends. We will share our story, help to lead the industry, and inspire others. We will use the passion of our people and the reach of our brand as a vehicle to create positive change. And we're going to have a good time doing it.